And big fight with Pacquiao Broner. Do you think the winner Pacquiao Broner will be in the line for Mikey Spence, the winner?
Look, it's a big possibility because they all fight for PBC, so it's a lot easier to make. You know, people would love to see Mikey fight Lomachenko. People would love to see Crawford fight Errol Spence, but in reality, it's very hard. It's very hard. You know, Bob Arum is not gonna allow his fighters to come and fight PBC fighters or vice versa. I don't think which is, might be a little bit easier, to, you know, right? You know, for a PBC fighter to go and fight somebody for top rank, because they're not under contract, under any promotional contract. Just like I believe Amir Khan is gonna fight
Crawford.
So, because Amir Khan might not be lined up or signed by, I might be wrong, but I know in the case of Mikey or Arrow or anybody else, it's a little bit more possible for them to go fight for somebody like Top Rank or Golden Boy, because they're not under a promoter. Mm-hmm. But Top Rank's fighters, it's gonna be very hard for them to go and fight PBC fighters, because they are under contract. They do have ESPN, and they're doing great with ESPN too. You know, too bad for Crawford. He doesn't have the opponents, you know, that he wish he could have. You know, the Crawfords, the Spence, the Thurmans, you know, Sean Porter, Danny mm-hmm. Garcia. He can't have those guys that easy because they don't fight for Top Rank. But they're still doing great with ESPN. He's still making really good money, and Top Rank is doing a great job with them. So they're doing great there. But it's too bad we can't see those fights. So the easiest fights to make are the ones that are happening. Mikey versus Spence. You know, those are the fights that are happening because there is Pacquiao Broner. The winner of Pacquiao Broner maybe could fight the winner of Mikey versus Spence. And
even the winner of Joselito and Keith Thurman fits in there somewhere.
It's in there too, because it's also a welterweight.
Yeah.
Danny Garcia is still around.
Yeah.
You know, Sean Porter, world champion. So there are so many big fights that could happen at the welterweight division. You know, so win or lose, there's still big fights out there for anybody.